Fiddlik Abdi, Danny Boy here, and welcome back to another episode of Transport Fever 2 on the UK map. We are venturing out towards Wales. We've got some lines from Chester, so we've got a line that goes Chester to Liverpool. We have a line that goes Chester to Manchester Airport, another line that goes Chester to Manchester, and another line that goes Chester out to Leeds. We've also got another line that goes Chester to Crewe. So the Crewe one is quite simple. It's Transport for Wales. It leaves Chester, it goes to Crewe, it comes back. It doesn't stop anywhere else in between. So that one is nice and easy. The Liverpool one is run by Merseyrail, and it leaves Chester, it goes through back here, or Batchy, or whatever, and then it goes to Capenhurst, and then it continues on its merry way. It goes into Hooton, Estham Rake, Bromborough Rake, Spittal, Port Sunlight, Babington, Rock Ferry, Green Lane, Birkenhead Central, Hamilton Square Station, James Street, and there's another place here, Moorfields, that I didn't actually put in because it's too awkward to get in, and then it goes round to Liverpool Lime Street. So it's got the Merseyrail. We'll hopefully be able to find a Merseyrail train and throw it in. I think there is one or two liveries for that, so we'll be able to get that placed in. So that is that one done. We'll then go Chester to Manchester Piccadilly. So that obviously leaves Chester. This one is a northern train, so it's this one here. So it goes from Chester. Let's have a look at the route. It goes to Molesworth, yes, and then Dalmere, yes, Cuddington. It goes through Greenbank, Northwich, Lostock Graulham, Plumley, Knutsford, Moberly, Ashley, Hale, Altrincham, Navigation Road, and then it heads round and it actually goes to Stockport, and then it heads up to Manchester Piccadilly, which is there. So that is a northern service, so that's another one of the trains that we've got running. We'll extinguish that one and go to the next one, Chester to Leeds. This one was a real nightmare to make. This was not going to be as easy as I thought, because I thought the train would just leave Chester, get to somewhere to Manchester, and then join on to this line that here that goes through Huddersfield up to Leeds. It does not. It goes up this way towards Halifax and Bradford. So, starting from Chester again, it leaves Chester, it goes up. It doesn't go through Hillsby or passes through them, but it goes to Runcorn East is the first station. Warrington Bank Quay is the next stop. It then goes to Newton Lee Willow. So it actually goes up here and then round. There are a few trains that do that on this route, on this sort of line. Where is the next stop? Eccles. So Eccles is here, it stops there. It then goes along and then past the Salford Central, goes to Manchester Victoria. And then it starts heading up on its merry way. So it goes to Mills Hill, then goes to Castleton, Rochdale, Walsden. It doesn't stop at Walsden, actually. Todmorden stops there. Hebden Bridge stops there. Sowerby Bridge stops there. Halifax, yep, stops there also. It then goes up to Bradford Interchange. It comes down. So this is one of these weird... So the train can sort of go that way and join on, but this one goes up to Bradford Interchange, which is a little station, and then it comes back down. It turns back on itself and comes down, and then it continues along and then goes into Leeds. So that is that line there. Now last but not least, we have Chester to Manchester Airport. So that leaves from Chester. I'll bring up the route, actually, because I can't remember it off by heart. But it basically follows that Leeds train. So it goes from Chester, It goes up, it stops at Hillsby, it stops at Frodsham, it stops at Runcorn East, Warrington Bank Quay, it then stops at Newton Lee Willow, and it heads round. Now, it doesn't stop at any of these. It just stops at Manchester Oxford Road, which is there, and then it continues down and goes down to Manchester Airport. So, that's this white train here. We've got Transport for Wheels and a sort of white livery for the moment. Are there white lines? So I can sort of tell them apart. The only other white lines we think we've got are down here, yeah. So that's all good. Now, we don't have Chester on the map. I am going to be adding it. Now, I am thinking about taking Wrexham out and adding Chester into where Wrexham is currently. Because there's not many... There are trains that go to Wrexham, but Chester's more a sort of important station, I would say. A lot more trains pass through it. Like, there's trains from Bangor pass through it. Arriva West... Avanti West Coast... lots of other stuff that we can add. So we'll be adding lines from like Bangor that come across and then go to Birmingham and Manchester, etc. Also, I was thinking about adding Shrewsbury, maybe, because there is a lot of stuff that goes to Shrewsbury. Now, we can have that sort of further down from Wrexham, possibly, but we'll have to wait and and see what sort of goes on. So we'll jump over to the map. We have to sort of decide what we're going to do with Wrexham and Chester. I don't know what I'm going to do with Liverpool. So obviously this Merseyrail comes across over the river and then heads down. Now, Liverpool and all the previous things we've done always tries to grow over this way. And I'm quite content to let it and maybe have the train pass through and then cross over and go down. There is another route that goes up sort of through here, and then it sort of branches on to this Runcorn line and then goes across to a station down here beside the airport. I can't remember the station. It's Liverpool Parkway or something. Yeah, but I'm not sure if I'm going to do that. The line does exist. I can't see exactly where it joins on, but it does go up there. So we'll have a look for that. We'll potentially maybe do that in another episode once I've sort of looked more into it. Because there is East Midlands Railways trains that go from here. There's actually one that leaves Liverpool and goes all the way across to Norwich, which would be an interesting line to do. It would take a very long time to build it, but I'm sure we will do it, or I will be doing it at some point, so we will be getting that in. But for now, it's going to be Northern Transport for Wales and Merseyrail. We need to decide how Chester is going to play out. So we'll jump over to the Transport Fever 2 map and see what we can do, really. See what's sort of kicking around and see how we're going to do this. So, here we are on the Transport Fever 2 map. And I've sort of placed Chester just sort of in the middle here and put the station sort of there. And we'll see how this goes. Now, I'd like to do that little Merseyrail route that goes round. And we could have one that comes out this way as well. I don't suppose it really matters. But what we could do, possibly... is right, so we'll do this just now. We will give Liverpool the option to go out this way. Alright, so come out there, right, and then I will build the tracks and I'll build a little station, right, and we'll see how it goes. So have that go there, yes. And then, yeah, continue that flat. Yeah, flat is fine. Continue that flat out to there, right? And then we'll add So, medium one-way street, no. And some of this. Get some bridges over. It's going to look nice. Add a bridge over there. That's going to look nice. And then we shall... I'm going to try and get a little station in here, right? Like so, right? Just a two. Make it really short, maybe something like 160. We're going to spin it round, right? We're going to have it go parallel to this one. Right, that might be slightly close. In fact, just get one of these. Yeah. Right, in fact, cut it down to 120. Right, and I'm just going to sort of add that. Yeah, come further back to about there. Now, I don't know if that is going to be far enough away, because I want, right, just to come straight down. Straight down, please. Yeah, there's no way we are getting a tunnel in there. Come on. Nah. No way. No chance. No hope. And then there are hells. Right. Building. Okay, maybe take it further back. I do want it to look quite neat on this area, though. Try that there. You're slightly squint, but that's okay. Right. You head down. Again, no. Hates it. Absolutely hates it. So we could actually cut the platform down again. We could make it 80 meters. I think that is going to have to be the way, right? So remove that and remove that. And this is going to have to be a really small train on this route. Go down. I think, yeah, it's not gonna work. Plan has been destroyed. What is the terrain like here? Is this going downhill? I don't actually know. Okay, remove that. Have it go over this side. There probably is a way to get this. In fact, there will be a way to get this. So, buildings, that. Right, we'll try it this way. So, give me a little two station. Yep. Right, add it sort of onto there. Now, I don't know what you are possibly colliding with there. It's just a section of road. Hello? Game, please. Okay, right, it's connected there. Okay. Right, let's see what we can do from this side. So, start from there. No. Absolutely not. You go down. Give me tunnel. Yes, please and thank you. Right, so build that there. Right, and then we want to sort of come around this way. I should actually leave the other station in. So push escape there. Uh-oh. Yeah, that the game really hates this plan. I would too if I was the game. I might end up deleting quite a fair amount of buildings to try and get this in. We'll just see. We'll wait and see. Again, we're going to have to zoom in on this. Right, hold the phone. You spin round. Get level. Okay. Level. Okay, right. So it's over there somewhere. Right, so take this one piece at a time. Now, I do need it to go under the water. We do not want it to sort of bridge over. And it's not going to let us do that. No, you're trying to go up. Go down. Yeah. Right, so go about there. It is basically just trying to snap to virtually everything on the planet. I would like it not to do that. Shift. Don't snap to anything. Just go over here. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to get low enough. Right, let's remove a bunch of crap from in here, right? Get rid of that, yeah, get rid of that as well, and this. Push pause. Right, let's see what we can do. So you are not low enough. You're still trying to go up. Please don't. Please, no up. Okay, what we could do is you come flat. Okay, so pull this back even further. Get this to go sort of about to here, right? Go flat. Alright, this should give me a bridge over. Will you go in a straight line, please? There's no need for you to curve. Yeah, go straight. Bridge pillar collision. Mm-hmm. With what? Nothing, probably. Okay, you screwed it up. So it's gonna have to be like that. Just constant bridge pillar collision. I don't know what it is what it's colliding with. Okay. Right, you that's up. Oh, there's a tunnel. It hates that. That's understandable. Bridge pillar collision. It's colliding over there. So this needs to be higher. Right, this is super. Super frustrating. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to delete this road as well. Because I do believe that this will actually tunnel also. This not being able to go down far enough is complete nonsense. So it won't even tunnel there. Okay, get rid of that road, get rid of this, get rid of that, get rid of that. We're gonna get this. Liverpool is paying the price for its insubordination. Right, thank God, finally the tunnel is over there. That is extremely excessive. I don't think... Yeah, this is flat. This is not going downhill. This should have tunneled well before there. I don't know why it did not. Anywho, the tunnel is in. What if I just bridge up that, right? And then push in, send it down? No. Right, so I think what we need to do possibly as well is push this station here further back, which I don't really want to do. In fact, yes, I don't want to do that at all. I'll maybe let it sit out here for the moment at this far side, right? I'm hoping that the AI will try and build over this side. This will be the one time I actually require them to do that, and it's probably the one time they are not going to do it. Please go down. Yes, thank you. Keep going down. Now everything is underground here. What is not underground? Okay, hold on. So, give me that. Right. Square brush. Pull that up, right? That side should be high enough. So can I get you right to go? Right, this is horrible. This is a real nightmare. So this is why doing things like this not really viable on maps like this. Although it's a large map, it's still not large yet. The water is super deep here, so what we're gonna have to do is bring the water level up, or bring the seabed up. Okay, that's gonna be interesting. Brush size. Can't actually see. I don't know if it's coming up or not. Money is being spent. There we go. Okay, now do that. I sort of want that to go over there like so. So this area is now not as deep. I don't know if that's going to work. We are about to find out though. Tracks. We've got a lot of lines to do today and we're not going to get any of them done. I don't know what you are doing or where you are going. You need to be going down. Please stop trying to go up. It's kind of infuriating. Alright, pull you. Ryan, will you just give me the curve? Right, about there. Yes. Too far. Way too far. Right, more buildings being deleted. Go away. Get rid of all this. Right, just get rid of the road. Get rid of the road. There we go. Goodbye, Liverpool. Right, this is the way to do it. So, line it up. Roughly about there. Keep going down. Okay. I seeth tunnel. Right, it can go there. Yep. Too much slope. Okay, we can still bring it round. Get rid of that. I might try and sink this station down as well. Maybe. Possibly. Excuse me. Okay, so that nearly worked. So, delete that, please. Get me the building. Sink you down, right, go down. Yeah, go about there. Tracks. Pop you round to there, and we are to go. Whoa, that took a phenomenal amount of time. Just to get this one little thing in. And it's probably gonna look stupid. Right, let's try and do something with the terrain here. I don't really particularly want to leave it like that. Yeah, at least bring down that side. We'll be able to get the road in as well, or a road. Streets. Right, let's see, where do you want to go? pop you on to about. Yep, that's quite insane. You know what? Go there. Yep. And then spin that round. That's a tunnel. Can you give me something nicer? Because that was what you were sporting there was quite hideous. What is going on here? What is this? That is not flat game. That was the dumbest thing I've ever seen. Flat, please. Yes. Now what I'm going to do is probably just level out this entire side. So, go with that, go with this, go from the road, level, yeah, just level all that. Right, that's better, actually. And then I can start smoothing stuff later. Yeah, there we go. Right, we don't really particularly need that tunnel anymore. But we may as well smooth this over. See what it looks like. Slightly deeper in some areas, slightly higher in some areas, but it's all good. It now actually looks like something. Right, now the game can rebuild all this if it wants. In fact, we'll at least try and rebuild some of it. Right, we're not going to get a bridge over there. That is, oh, what is that? Yeah, we're not gonna get a bridge over there. So delete that. Yes, please. Delete this, delete that. Now this is connected up, so we kinda need this as well. All right, let's see if we take it further away, what it will give us. Just a huge lump bridge, which is absolutely terrible. Not gonna lie, that's pretty awful. I do want this side to be connected up. I do need it to go to that station though. Or it's not really doing anything otherwise. Yeah, this bridge pillar collision with what? Yeah, the vanilla games in this, the vanilla bridges in this are so bad. Ah, there's no pillar there though. Now that's not connected. I want this line in. This line is staying no matter what. So just forget about trying to connect it up to that side. And then just connect that there, and then connect that down there, connect that there, and connect that to there, and then connect that down there. Right, you can now go and build or rebuild Liverpool as you see fit there, game. But that was pretty awful. Building that. It's probably one of the hardest things I've ever built. And it's literally just a tiny little speck. It's just a horseshoe. Right, come on, autosave. We're burning through time here. Right, let me guess. Too much slope? No. You're actually fine. Holy crap. Praise be. Praise be, Jesus. Right. Let's, in fact, don't do that. Just because you're running out of time doesn't mean that you can leave things not pretty. Excuse me. God damn. Right, let's get this done. I was waiting to say that. It's probably not gonna let me place this in. Alas, we're good to go. Right, so that goes there. Yes. Do one there. One there and one there for good measure. Maybe a couple down here. Maybe one or two there, since I can actually see where it is that you need to go. Now, this is on slope as well, so this may not work. It did work. Nice. Very nice indeed. One and two. Although there's only going to be one train on here. And we need to extend this up out to this way. No trees, please. Straight. Pop you along there and pop this down here. Right, we're getting a collision with what? Probably nothing. Yeah, why are you colliding with that? That seems dumb. It's okay though. Dar she blows. And then we've just got this really awkward awkward section here. I'm starting to lose my voice for some reason. I don't know what the hell is going on. But yeah, this little line is done. Right. Mersey Rail is a go. Let's do the line. So new line. Go from there. Yes. Go through there. Yes. Go out to Liverpool there. Yes. So far so good. You didn't split off to go back, which is annoying. But if I throw you onto another platform there, hey, we're good. Well done. Are we good? So you should be heading up. Ah, this is backwards. Why are you backwards, my friend? Swap these around. So this one should be one, and this one should be two. This one should be two. Yeah. Okay. Now we're good to go. Now we are good to go. So painted red. Change it up to Mersey Rail. Live to Chester. There we go. Liverpool at Chester. Right, let's get a depot in. We'll get this line done, and then we'll try and see if we've got time to get something else done. Is this actually took a lot of doing? Right, I think that yes, there's a Mersey Rail PTE in here. Perfect. We're not even gonna look for something else. We're just gonna use this. Buy it. Set it on a line. Mersey Rail. Where are you? You're there. Excellent. Right, the game is deciding whether this is a viable option. There we go. It takes a long time, but we're eventually in. Push play and let this guy roll out. Finally. Conceiving this train was extremely difficult. Regional railways, you are not. You should say Mersey. Ah, it does. It's got the Mersey Rail Metro logo, I do believe, on it somewhere. This says Padiham. It's not Padiham, so we're going to have to change it. Hold on, I want to see the train. Yeah, it's got the little metro. Or the little M for Mersey Rail. Okay, we'll keep you. We'll keep you as is. I mean, There probably is more. I don't know where exactly they would be. Check the Diesel, Strathclyde. Negatory. Tri-electrics, right. So we've got Merseyrail, PTE, Regional Railways, Network Southeast, Avanti West Coast, Trenitalia. What? SPA Coast to Coast. What? Is there a description for this? City to Coast delivery. That's weird. Okay, right, continue on. 13 in here. See, the problem is there's so much. And it could take me literally the rest of the episode to hunt down a Merseyrail train. Great Western, London Overground, blah blah blah, blah blah blah. Transport for London. Anything in here? Negative, Stansted. Class 373, we probably don't need them. Southeastern White livery, 75 variants of whatever this thing is, the Class 377, Southwest Trains, City to Coast, or Coast to City, or whatever it is. Heathrow Connect, Southern, we're looking for Mersey Network Rail, Thameslink, Cross Country, Great Northern, London Midlands. London Midlands, Cross Country, East Midlands. Yep, I don't think we're gonna find anything really. There's a Metrolink train there, Southwest Trains. It's not gonna be a 390, it's the 10 short distance. Greater Anglia. Maybe something in diesels. You know what? We've got a Merseyrail train. We're gonna leave it. Right, let's get something else built. So let's go to Crewe. Let's head off to Crewe next. Now, probably should have you come out of there. Right, we'll add a platform onto this side. So we'll wait for one of these trains, or we'll wait for this train to move, the Avanti West Coast, and then we'll configure this station. Right, configure this. So we want tracks, please. We want standard tracks, because we know the standard tracks work. You know what? Give yourself options. When I say options, I mean options, right? I can build this here, and I could potentially get another line down that way in future if I so wish to. Tracks, yep. Right, come out here. Yes. Go, yeah, about around there. Actually, it needs to come around even more. In fact, it needs to come around a lot more. So we're basically going to be sort of hugging the outskirts of Crewe there. This is a real short line. Get that into there, though. Will we make it a single line? Or shall we make it a double line? Make it edible. Construction is now possible. It shall be possible there, though. I'm going to put one train on here, I think. Now, what was this? This was a transport for wheels. In fact, right, have that go there. And we'll maybe do the same at this side. So configure this, right? We'll get a little platform for this tracks. Do that. One, two. Maybe delete a couple of buildings here at Chester Station. And I think I can actually why? It's okay. And that. Yeah, these are always off by one. It's super annoying. Passenger building. Right, get something small. Are you small enough to go in there? You are. Very nice. Alright, that's all we really need. Little Merseyrail train is coming in there. No one is going to be on it. However, right, now this... now that is not connected. So what we'll do is we'll bring it out in a sort of... We'll go straight... What? What just happened there? I think the game saw that I was building that and then it actually built it itself. But yeah, I want you to do something like that and then like that. Okay. Right, we now have this platform here, which is nice. So delete this. You no longer need that. Right, so get rid of that. Okay. Then pull this out here. Thank you, and then continue on. Okay. Pull that into there. Push that through to there. One signal there. One signal there. We shall do a set in the middle. And we'll do a set here. Okay, right, let's do it. Crew, and then Chester. Sweet. Done and dusted. Okay, now a depot. Depot over this way. There we go. Buildings, spin you round, get you connected up. This is only going to be a temporary depot. Right, in here somewhere there should be a transport for Wales. Right, so there's a transport for Wales Adelante, a class 180. I do believe Transport for Wales livery Turbostar. Welcome aboard, sir. Right, you are gonna go on line one. Right, did we actually rename this station? No, we did not, but it should be Chester. Right, line one, we want to rename you as TFW Transport for Wales Chester to crew. In fact, this should be chest to crew. So let's have a look at the Transport for Wales livery here. I don't think it's got anything mega. Transport for Wales. And it's got Transport for Wales in Welsh. Which is a nice touch. Nice. So he's heading out, to crew. Now, what other lines did we need to do? Right, we needed to do a Chester to Manchester train, right? Chester to Manchester with a Northern Rail service. We then needed to do a Chester to Leeds service that goes, yeah. Wow, this is gonna be, whoa, this is gonna be interesting. That's the word I'm looking for. Interesting. Now, I could do something odd. Do I want to do something odd? So we've got Northern that goes Chester to Manchester. Okay. That one we can sort of figure out. I can sort of see where that is going from here. We've got a Chester to Manchester Airport via Manchester. I can sort of see that route also as well. However, Chester to Leeds is going to sort of have to come into this side and then get over to these sets of tracks here, or perhaps maybe down this way and then into there, but it still needs to get over to this set of tracks here. That is not going to work. That's going to be extremely difficult. Now, if I can bring it out and join it on to here in a relatively decent time, I can get it to cut across all the way to this side, and then we can get it to cut across there and go off to Leeds. So that is not too bad, actually. So we shall see how that goes. Now, we need a Northern train to come round, so we're probably going to have to extend Manchester train station. Yeah, we're going to have to add two more platforms on there. Alright, bring it round. We are... I'm possibly going to bridge this and then keep it bridged and then go down this way. And then into there. Probably into this side. And we'll maybe even extend out this platform or this station again to get that in, because there are three lines. So we've got one here and two here, and then they are going to head up that way. Yeah, bridge over, join up with bridge there. One is going to have to fold into this line and the other two are going to have to go round and come into here. One can possibly go in at that side, right? And then this can continue on, join on there, and go down to Manchester Airport. So that is all things we can do. Now that's stuff I wanted to do today, so that I could move on to something new tomorrow. However, our Merseyrail bad boy, was a bit of a handful getting this train in, if I am perfectly honest. I'm glad that I've got it in. I didn't want to take it straight down. It's kind of boring. But yeah, we've got it in this way, so it goes round the back. Now the AI, as we know, has a mind of its own when it comes to growing things out. So I am hoping that this will just build over here and start building over this side. And it would be possibly a nice little touch. I mean, we could absolutely, right, bring a road across there. Ooh, too much slope. Hello? What is going on here? That's right, what did we do again? Yeah, we did something, so this is actually... push pause, right? I know it took you absolutely a bajillion years to build this up, but maybe flatten that out. Right, see what this does now. Don't worry, train, you're gonna have your tracks back imminently. Whoops, it easy. Okay, so that's gonna be quite awful getting that across there. Road. Yeah, go flat. Go across there. Aw, come on. What are you doing there, game? That was absolutely insane. Right, just pop a wheelie over there, if you will be so kind. I mean, I would. Hold on. How absolutely hideous does that look? It's not too bad, actually. Right, so remove that, remove that. Roads. Right, you. Whoa. You go out that way. Yeah, see, that looks bad. Okay, well, delete that then. And then go out that way. Too much slope. Keep you on the level. Right? What's this going up? Nonsense. Let's go there. Yeah, now if I pull it from this side and keep this one on the level, we should be good. And then we can connect that up there just now, but this will be temporary because trains will be coming from Bangor along this coast into here. Probably, more than likely, I would say. So yeah, we need to keep an eye out for that. That Wales train is, Transport for Wales train is running, so we can get rid of that. And we can continue on. Right, so let me apologize for not getting the things we wanted done today. This bit here took absolutely ages. I don't know why I thought it was going to be easy. I think because when you're in the NIMBY Rails map, things are obviously huge and it takes ages to build lines because the distance is real life distance. So I think when you take it out of perspective and then come to Transport Fever 2 map, where everything is really short, then it's like, why can't I just get a tunnel and go around there and around there? Yeah. I mean, if I'd figured this out earlier to raise the seabed up, which I should have really have figured out to start with, but things like this were confusing me. That is not the steepest tracks can go down. Tracks can go down way steeper than that. In fact, let's just try one. So, build a little section there. Right, start going down. Yeah, see that tunneled? And that tunneled way before. I mean, what I could have done is raise the terrain up along here, but that road was there, it would have never have worked. Okay. But yeah, we shall leave it there for that episode. Where is the Mersey Rail bad boy? He's just gone in a tunnel over there, I think. Hello, train? Yeah, you are perpetually tunneled. But yes, we shall leave it there for that episode. Oh, there's a lump there. That's okay. We shall leave it there for that episode. As always, if you did watch this and you would like to leave a like, comment, or dislike, please feel free to do so. And if there is more you would like to see in the future, then hit that subscribe button. But I've been Danny Boy, this has been Transport Fever 2 on the UK map, and I will catch us later.